Next interface Cheryl and Will I Am is 24-year-old receptionist Katie Waissel from Harefield, North London. Throughout the competition, Katie has always been aiming high.
I want to be huge. I want to be a star. I just want to be a legend.
I want to be a legacy.
I'm not sure what type of idol I am. There isn't anyone out there in the market like me right now. I don't think there ever has been. I want to be a star in music, film, fashion, arts, medicine, everything.
However, it nearly all ended when she forgot her words at her first audition.
Oh, I'm so sorry, I forgot my words. I'm so please let me sing at last. At the forefront of my mind, my main focus is to go out there and nail the song. I will be a star, so I will do this. I will not take no for an answer. How are you?
Good.
Good.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice eyelashes.
Thank you.
Wow.
Yeah, very feathers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at you. What's that you've got there? Prop.
Theatrix. But yeah. But it's cute, I like it.
All right, great.
Okay, cool.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky. Fine. If you smile through your tears and sorrow.
What's wrong with
you? Oh my God, I'm so sorry. It's an emotional song
for me.
And this is my last shot for you guys. So, I just gotta take a breath. I'm sorry. Okay.
You can start again?
If that would be okay, please.
Yeah.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, oh, you'll get by. If you smile through your tears and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow, you'll see that life is still worthwhile. If you just smile. You
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
She messed that up.
Do you think that stopping halfway through might have cost you?
I don't know.
I think she's one of those people that's going to divide opinion. So you're either going to love her or you're going to hate her. But at least you're going to have an opinion on her.
She sings good. She just effed that one up.
Drama queen?